şey gibi. You there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow, okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
It's a whole group of them on the way to this house we passed.
Wait, hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
Deacon, come in.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you a newt.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Oh, wait, hold on for a second. A specific newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah, out.
Colony of newts? Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whittaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. You're ready to test Beaver's weapon. Hurry out.
Shit. Well, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line. Need scrap. Sir, I'm here.
All right, you're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
Okay, how am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know, just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
Okay.
These things, the way that Nero keeps leaving around. Newts, I wonder if they got anything in
there. Got you, you little shit! Jesus!
Get in here!
Finally. Jesus. Oh. You want it alive one? You get a live one. Oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
Yeah, the Colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
You know, keep it professional, Corporal. The Colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. It can't have any of that, sir.
Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
What do you want me to do? I can't get the right dosage. Here, hold on, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
Oh, shit.
I don't know what you put in that. That shit went down fast.
Damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're... Oh my God, are you trying to cure it?
I thought... Once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale, that I could create antibodies for the virus and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. I can't save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off, try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No, no. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so many people. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost you. And Boozer... Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna find her, we're gonna ride away, we're never gonna look back. Because I don't wanna be part of some militia. I don't wanna fight in a war and I don't wanna live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there, they're just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're going to dig into their research deeper.
You would do that? You would help me?
Yeah, I would. I would, because you believe in this. Don't give up.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah?
Deke, Colonel wants to see you. Be right there.
Pack up what you need, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John.
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please.
Are we ready?
Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Bike's already loaded, sir.
Not sure if I understand. Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right. How you talking, man?
Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
I figured that you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time, and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow them to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing. I've got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other.
If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. But once I get some space between me and them...
You'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. I got a use for you.
Come on.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Those sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take me a while to get through. Once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Black's got not in the door. Another bounty.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Okay.
me your plan again?
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them...
You'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Oh, Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
This. Could make something out of this.
Thank you.
not looking, Captain!
Looks like you got about a quarter of them. Keep it up!
I'm trying!
Come on! You don't like this, do you? Let's light him up.
What did you drop?
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Those sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it.
All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. I can use this.
tell.
Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. We'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of him.
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
Hey, how'd it go?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Oh, yeah!
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, "Enter the ark, you and all your household, for you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time."
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John. This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
The Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area...
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, it's... no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders.
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out.
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant, sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question. About your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm gonna have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
They're gonna need some shotgun ammo. Burn out the nests. Gonna need Molotovs.
Corporal, nice to see you.
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
Okay, then.
That's it for now.
Corporal St. John, you take care now.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Oh, big spender. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? There you go. Yeah, okay. Hey, you want it? I got it. Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? You don't like what you see, just ask. Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John, I'll catch you later.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Hey, Sergeant.
Okay. Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
You there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
This is damn pain. I'm surprised this thing gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community College? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. Home with the fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tunes. Shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say.
All right, then. Oh, Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah? Corporal,